promo contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Good Girl from Manchester, England, Miss Fox. Approaching the ring, representing the Bad Girls from parts unknown, the Nightmare.
This should be an awesome matchup between these two men. Tie up. This is about skill and power. The quick kick. What a kick that was. The Nightmare from behind. Oh, and whoa! Suplex and a nice one. The Nightmare controlling the head.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Not fast enough. The Frankensteiner.
DDT!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 length.
Great suplex that time.
The Nightmare has the arm.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. Oh, did you see that knee? The Natural might know every counter to every move.
The Nightmare escaped that one. These matches on WWE Superstars are extremely important in building momentum.
Well, every win's important, but you're right. You sure don't want to head into Raw or SmackDown with a loss on Thursday night. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, my gosh! What a slam!
Look out! Headbutt!
The Nightmare squeezing down on the head.
Jawbreaker!
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. The Nightmare.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her. That's a move that'll disorient you.
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas. And she escapes the hold. The Nightmare has the headlock.
There's the quickness. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? Word, what a nasty headbutt.
Oh, that's a brutal headbutt.
Face first. That's just nasty. Neither individual is gonna back down here. How sudden was that?
And she's toast.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. A swift kick, huge power move.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Just a fantastic suplex.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
And the knuckles connect. Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
She's tapping. She's had enough. The Nightmare wins.
Whoa, I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's play some of the highlights back.